Have you ever wondered which vaccines are crucial for someone living with HIV? Or how they can dramatically impact your overall health? Or how staying on top of your vaccinations can significantly improve your quality of life? Today, we're diving deep into the importance of immunizations for people with HIV. Stick around until the end, where we'll share practical tips for managing your vaccination schedule and answer common myths and questions about vaccines. In this video, we'll dive into everything you need to know about vaccinations, why they're so important, and how to work with your doctor to stay protected. Let's begin. Living with HIV doesn't mean compromising on health. In fact, staying proactive with recommended immunizations is a key step toward a healthier life. Vaccines are powerful tools that train your immune system to combat specific infections, reducing the risk of severe illness. Why vaccines matter for people living with HIV. Vaccines are one of the greatest health innovations of all time. They protect us from life-threatening illnesses by teaching our immune system how to fight specific infections. For people living with HIV, vaccines play an even more critical role. With HIV, the immune system may be weaker, making it harder to fight infections. Vaccines act like a security system, providing an extra layer of defense. Breaking down each recommended vaccine. Now let's take a closer look at the specific vaccines recommended for people with HIV. We'll explain how each one works, who needs it, and why it's so important. 1. COVID-19 vaccine. The pandemic showed us the devastating impact a virus can have, especially on vulnerable populations. The COVID-19 vaccine helps prevent severe illness, hospitalization, and death. Most people with HIV are eligible for the COVID-19 vaccine, regardless of CD4 count. Remember to stay updated with boosters as recommended by your healthcare provider. Research shows that people with weakened immune systems are at higher risk of severe COVID-19. Getting vaccinated can prevent complications, and staying up to date with boosters ensures long-term protection. 2. Hepatitis A and B vaccines. Hepatitis A and B are liver infections that can lead to serious complications. Co-infection with HIV can accelerate liver damage, making these vaccines crucial. Most people with HIV should receive both the hepatitis A and B vaccines if they haven't already. These vaccines are often given in combination for convenience. These vaccines are a priority for individuals living with HIV, as co-infection can lead to rapid liver damage. If you haven't been vaccinated yet, talk to your doctor about a catch-up schedule. 3. Human papillomavirus HPV vaccine. Human papillomavirus, or HPV, is one of the most common sexually transmitted infections. Did you know HPV can lead to certain cancers, including cervical and anal cancer? The HPV vaccine is highly effective in reducing this risk. It's typically recommended for younger individuals, but even adults may benefit. Ask your healthcare provider if it's right for you. Quick question for you. Have you already received any of these vaccines? If so, let us know in the comments. And if you're unsure about your vaccination status, don't worry, we'll guide you through other vaccine. Keep watching. 4. Influenza vaccine. The flu can be far more than a seasonal nuisance. It can lead to hospitalization or even death for people with weakened immune systems. That's why an annual flu vaccine is non-negotiable. It's updated every year to match circulating strains, ensuring the best protection. The flu might seem like just a nuisance, but it can lead to severe complications, especially for people with HIV. Get your flu shot every year. It's a small step that makes a big difference. 5. Pneumococcal vaccine. Pneumonia is another serious threat, causing complications like lung infections and even meningitis. The pneumococcal vaccine is a must. Pneumonia is a serious threat, especially for people living with HIV. The pneumococcal vaccine helps protect against this infection and others caused by Streptococcus pneumonia bacteria. The vaccine is typically given in 2 doses, spaced several months apart. Check with your healthcare provider about the schedule that's right for you. 6. Tetanus, diphtheria, and pertussis, Tdap vaccine. You might have heard of the tetanus shot, often referred to as the lockjaw vaccine. But did you know it's often combined with protection against diphtheria and whooping cough? This vaccine is typically needed every 10 years, so check your records to see if you're due for a booster. Live vaccines and safety precautions. Some vaccines, like the MMR or varicella vaccines, are live vaccines. This means they contain a weakened form of the virus. For people with lower CD4 counts, live vaccines may not be recommended. Always consult your healthcare provider to determine if these are safe for you. some common vaccine myths. Let's bust some vaccine myths. Before we dive into the recommended vaccines, let's clear up some common misconceptions about vaccines for people with HIV. Myth one, vaccines are dangerous for people with HIV. The truth? Most vaccines are completely safe and highly recommended for people with HIV. While there are exceptions, such as some live vaccines, your doctor will guide you on what's safe. Myth two, I don't need vaccines if my viral load is undetectable. Even with an undetectable viral load, your immune system may still need the extra support vaccines provide. Think of vaccines as an added layer of protection. Myth three, vaccines cause the diseases they prevent. No, they don't. Vaccines contain either inactivated or weakened germs that can't cause the disease. Instead, they help your immune system recognize and fight these infections more effectively. Let us know in the comments if you've heard other vaccine myths you'd like us to debunk. Managing your vaccination schedule. Keeping track of your vaccinations doesn't have to be overwhelming. Here are some practical tips to help you stay on top of it. 1. Use a vaccine card or app. Many clinics provide vaccine cards where you can track your immunizations. Alternatively, apps like MyChart make it easy to stay organized. 2. Schedule regular checkups. Your doctor will remind you about upcoming vaccines during your visits. Make it a habit to ask if you're due for any shots. 3. Set calendar alerts. Mark your vaccine dates in your phone or planner. This small step ensures you never miss an appointment. Frequently asked questions. You asked and we're answering. Let's tackle some of the most common questions about vaccines for people with HIV. Question 1. Can I get a vaccine if my CD4 count is low? It depends on the vaccine. Some live vaccines may not be safe for people with low CD4 counts, but your doctor will help you decide. Question 2. What if I missed a vaccine in the past? Don't worry. Catch-up schedules are available for most vaccines. It's never too late to protect yourself. Question 3. Are there side effects I should watch for? Most vaccines have mild side effects, like soreness at the injection site or a slight fever. Serious side effects are rare, and the benefits outweigh the risks. Each vaccine targets specific infections, offering tailored protection based on individual health needs. Consult your healthcare provider. It's essential to discuss your vaccination plan with your healthcare provider. They can offer personalized advice, ensuring each vaccine aligns with your health status. Safety considerations. While most vaccines are safe for people with HIV, some live vaccines may not be recommended, especially for those with lower CD4 counts. Your healthcare provider will guide you on the best choices. Stay informed and protected. Staying up to date with vaccinations is a proactive step toward maintaining your health. Empower yourself with knowledge and take charge of your health journey. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, share it with someone who might benefit, and subscribe for more health tips. Let's take charge of our health together. Vaccines are a powerful tool to protect your health and help you live a full, vibrant life. By staying informed and working with your healthcare provider, you can make the best decisions for your well-being. Stay protected, stay empowered. For quick, affordable, confidential HIV testing, visit official website regarding HIV testing, hivrnatest.com. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, share it with someone who might benefit, and subscribe to our channel for more health tips. Let's take charge of our health together.